Now that QuickBooks is open, if a company file was previously used on this computer, the company file may automatically be open. We can tell that there is no file open because this window says no company open. Now this window allows us to do several things. First of all, it lists recently opened files on this computer, and if one of these was the one we wanted to work on, we could just click here, then click open. We could also create a new company file from scratch. We could open up a different company that's not listed here by using this button, or we could open up one of the publisher's sample files if we just wanted to look around and see how QuickBooks is set up in various industries. What we want to do is we want to open up an existing company file. Notice it opens up this window called Open or Restore Company. Now I'm going to show you another way that gets you to the same window. You can also get to that same window by clicking File, Open or Restore Company. So we want to open up a company file. We click Next. Now it's critical that we look and find our QuickBooks files that's on our flash drive. And it's going to give us our three folders, our backup copies, original files, and working copies. We want to open up Chapter 1's file for the very first time, so that's going to be located in the original files folder. So we can double click on that to open it, and then we go down and find CH1, which is Chapter 1, Kristen Reyna Interior Designs. And then click the Open button in the lower right hand corner. And now sometimes you will see this message. It says QuickBooks needs to update your company file. What this means is that the software that I'm using is more recent than this company file. So we can either update the company file and use it, or we could say no. If you say no, you won't be able to open up the company file. So in our case, we're just going to say yes. And then notice it says that it is updating the file. And then our company file is now open. Now we're not going to be using this Accountant Center. So if this opens up and bugs you, I recommend that you close it. And if you don't want it to open up anymore, what you should do is uncheck Show Accountant Center when opening a company file, and then click Close. And now our file is ready to use.